today when I came home from work, I came home to this.
It's quite the update of where we are. There's been some bricklaying, and obviously we have scaffolding, and it's not in the most convenient spot. Say, this one is kind of in the way of getting in, but I guess safety beats comfort in this case, so that's okay. Now I have to take down the chimney, because we are going to have a flat roof on the house. So in order to make that happen, I will remove that myself, or at least try to. Let's see how that goes. But let's check it out. And it's there's also scaffolding around here, and obviously it's the chimney right there. We're going to try to take that down. It's interesting, and it has just been raining. So that means that it's a little more unsafe than I would like it to be, but that's how it is, I guess. Okay. And my plan is to just throw the bricks down onto the concrete where the old shed used to be, the one I've removed. I'm a little excited about this. It's this one up there, and it's going all the way down there. And now I will try to see if I can get up there. So that's exciting. We'll check that out. So I've never been up here before, and it's a pretty good view. One would almost consider to maybe build a second story, but I think for now we'll just manage with the one story house. Last row to go. Done. So it turned out to be relatively easy, I would say. But always, as always, time-consuming and it just takes a little getting used to, and then once you have that, it's relatively easy to do, and that's the same situation here. But now it's down in a working height, you can say, and once the constructors get here and to remove the remaining slope of the house. And make it a flat roof, then probably I can continue. But this was a half an hour job, I guess, and it's well worth it, and actually quite funny to stand up here and see everything from above. That's not something we're used to, but that's how it is.